actually frozen and then shipped to us. Also, our snakes will eat day-old chickens, which are euthanized at the hatcheries, frozen, and then shipped to us. So everyone's meal in the Wildlife Command Center reptile room is basically a frozen TV dinner.
So this is a thing, there's like companies out there that just do basically frozen food for this type of situation.